Okay, so here's our final assembly area where we actually have, again, unfortunately, our staff has gone to lunch, but where we would assemble the instruments with all of their electronics. This is where all the pickups and the volume and tone knobs, and if it's an active instrument, then your preamp circuit board is installed here. Battery box for the 9-volt battery is installed here.
I have a question. What kind of drills do you use?
I think we use Makita.
There's enough of them on a single table.
Yeah. So all of the hardware is also installed here when it comes to all of the tuners. We mostly use Spurzel tuners on many of the guitars. And we get our strings in bulk, obviously, so we have our own custom little machines.
I'm sorry,
here.
I'm distracted by this great-looking paint job right here.
Ah.
Wow, beautiful.
Deep red burst, yes.
You know, this is a favorite, too. Do you mind holding that one up?
The Dragon Burst.
Dragon Burst. This is actually, yes. I've seen this on your website. I never actually pulled the trigger and ordered one, but every time I see it, I kind of stop in my tracks, just like I did just now.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And this one here is really a hot and unique-looking finish.
Well, and the other thing that this customer has done is they've opted for the...
look at that, yeah.
For the knobs to be the abalone knobs.
So it just, it all works together.
Yeah.
Beautiful. That is a... That's a showstopper right
and
there.
And one of the things that isn't really seen on these guitars is the rear, the way that we're following the burst, even though this isn't a quilted back.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they've got the really nice quilt top, but we still follow the paint scheme on the back, and we actually do the fade from blue to green and then blue again on the headstock.
Someone's going to open up the case when they get it and be very, very happy.
Oh, they will. Normally, a number of customers that may have gotten on the customer service line if they had questions, technical questions that go beyond our sales staff. Our head guitar tech is here, and he does field questions when he's available for those. And so he's the guy who does most of the final setups on all the guitars before you guys get them in the mail.
Great.
This area here is... our staging area for orders that are awaiting final payment, or actually what you're going down is the row of what we call guitars in stock.
Ah,
these guitars are the guitars featured on the website.
Wow, okay.
Where they are photographed and listed on the website with their complete total price, so that if anybody wants to buy the guitar that they see, they see not only the exact picture of that instrument, that is the exact instrument that they will get shipped to them.
Can you hold that one out?
The white one?
That was always a favorite. And Carvin, to my knowledge, is one of the few companies that do the, what do you call that finish? That's like a...
well, this is like a pearl white.
Pearl white.
Yes.
And if you could just move that, let's see if I could kind of capture that in the light.
It does have a pearlescence.
It changed colors. It's a little pink and blue.
Exactly.
And of the two Carvin guitars I own, that looks just like my DC-135,
mm-hmm.
which I happen to have in pearl white, except it has the two singles and the double.
Right, right.
But that reminds me of my own.
Yeah, this is a standard DC-127 with the two
great
dual
guitar.
Humbuckers.
Just awesome-looking guitar. And you know what? Sometimes there's beauty in the simple things, as much beauty as the ornate stuff, you know?
Exactly, exactly.
When I walked in, it was the red DC, I'm not sure the model, that caught my attention right away.
Sometimes things, just with a very simple change, catch my
eye.
Oh,
look at that. That is great.
Here's an Ultra V with gold hardware, cream pickups, and a bird's eye maple fingerboard. And
that's great. Is that one of the guitars in stock?
No, this I believe is a customer's guitar.
That is a great looking guitar.
But yeah, it's beautiful. I mean, again, it's just white.
Spin that one around. Let's see that. That is awesome. Beautiful. Love it.
So doing something simple, just like with white finish, but opting for a decorative fingerboard and gold hardware and cream pickups really
awesome.
Changes the look and the style of the guitar.